add an extra dimension to your edits with dynamic parallax transitions. Combined with Typography, with the 50 templates in Volumetric Transitions for Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today, right from the FxFactory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Transitions browser under OMotion Volumetric Transitions. The presets are broken up into categories based on their design style: glass, parallax, random mask, and typography transitions. Let's take a look at an example from each category. I've got some footage on my timeline that could use a little more energy. Volumetric transitions will be perfect for that. Let's drag glass horizontal slide onto the first cut. This template has a glass slide look with parallax and a color effect. As with any Final Cut Pro transitions, change its duration by dragging the handles. To make finer adjustments, double-click it to get the precision editor. In the parameters, we can invert the direction. We have 5 different options for the parallax mode. You can choose the configuration that's perfect for your footage. The Layers Feather slider gives you some softness between the slices. Change the Parallax Depth slider to control how much of the parallax distortion is applied. Finally, in the Graphics section, I can change the color of the glass tint effect and adjust the glass tint intensity, blur amount, and light reflection opacity. Let's drag Volumetric Camera Zoom 1 to the second cut. The volumetric presets give you a variety of camera moves. This template gives you the same parallax mode and feathering parameters. I'll use Random Mask Camera Flip 2 on the next cut. The Random Mask category gives you some similar camera moves as the volumetric category, but with nice shape mask effects. I'll add Typography Transition 8, Random Mask, to my last cut. The typography presets combine all of the previous parallax, camera move, and masking elements with the addition of titling. I'll adjust my text in the parameters. This title has a neon effect applied with a bunch of parameters I can adjust. Volumetric transitions will add a ton of motion and energy to your timelines. It will surely come in handy on all sorts of different projects. Create with a wide range of great video effects at FxFactory.com.